Thank you for staying with UBC. I'm Sharon Nakajiri tonight with the weather update brought to you by Uganda National Meteorological Authority. We woke up to morning rains in some parts of the country, which prevailed even in the afternoon, especially in our capital city, Kampala. And a satellite taken over Africa today shows that the rain-bearing clouds are widely spread in Central Africa, including our country, Uganda. Tomorrow morning, we shall have light rains in Kampala and in Masaka. As for Nakasongola, we are forecasting sunny intervals. For eastern parts of the country, that is Soroti, Jinja, Tororo, and the neighboring districts, we are forecasting sunny intervals. For Kasese and Mubende, we shall have sunny intervals, while Mbarara and Kabale, we shall have light rains. In Arua, we shall have light rains, while the rest of the northern parts of Uganda, we shall have sunny intervals. Later on in the day, we shall have a pickup of thunder showers in Kampala and in Masaka, temperatures raising up to 27 degrees Celsius in our capital city, Kampala. As for Nakasongola, we are forecasting 28 degrees Celsius. In Soroti, we shall have temperatures going up to 30 degrees Celsius, while in Jinja and Tororo, we are forecasting 29 degrees Celsius. For Kasese, we shall have temperatures going up to 31 degrees Celsius, Mbarara 27. As for Kabale Highlands, we are forecasting 23 degrees Celsius. For the north, we shall have temperatures raising up to 30 degrees Celsius with light rains in Gulu and Lira. As for Arua, we are forecasting 28 degrees Celsius. For international weather forecast, we shall have bright and sunny conditions in Dubai, temperatures raising up to 36 degrees Celsius. As for Nairobi, we are forecasting light rains at 27 degrees Celsius. It will be cloudy in London at 21 degrees Celsius. That nicely concludes our weather forecast today. Till tomorrow, for more information, check our website as they are displayed on our screens. Have a good week.